This video tutorial I will explain the difference between URI and URL. URI is nothing but Uniform Resource Identifier. We can think of URI as a general term for any way to identify something on the internet. URI is like a name or label for something on the internet, but it does not necessarily tell you where to find it. Imagine you have a name for a book, but you don't know where to buy the book or which library has that book. Imagine you have a library catalog with a list of book titles and their unique identification numbers. In this case, unique identification number is like a URI, and URI uniquely identifies each book, but it does not tell you where to find the book in the library. Here you can see the example of URI. Book number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. URL is nothing but Uniform Resource Locator, and URL is specific type of URI that not only gives something name, but also it tells you where to find it on the internet. It is like having the name of the book along with address of the library or the store where you can buy the book or get the book. So the URL is more detailed and practical kind of URI that includes actual web address. Now let us take the same library catalog, but with added information that tells you exactly where to find each book. The URL is like this enhanced catalog, but it is not only provides unique identification, but it also includes the specific location of the book on the shelf in the library. Here you can see the example of URL: library shelf 5, row number 2, book number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In simple terms, URI is like a name of the book, while URL is like a name of the book along with the address of the bookstore where you can buy the book. URLs are subset of URIs because they provide both name and the location of something on the internet. URI is like a unique book identification in the catalog. URL is like a unique book identification along with specific location of the book in the library. Let us use the real world example with the website address to illustrate the difference between URI and URL. URI is nothing but Uniform Resource Identifier. We can think of URI like a name or label for a website, and URI uniquely identifies the website, but URI does not tell you how to access the website directly. Here you can see the example of URI, google.com. In this case, google.com is the URI because it gives you the name of the website, but this URI does not provide the full address to access the website. URL is nothing but Uniform Resource Locator. Now let us take the same website but with the full address, including a protocol and a path to access it. The URL provides both unique identification and the instruction on how to access the website. Here you can see the example of URL. In this URL, HTTPS is nothing but the protocol, and www.google.com is nothing but specific web address, and slash home is nothing but path to the particular page on the website. This URL not only identifies the website, but also tells your web browser exactly how to find the home page on that website. So in summary, URI is like the name or label for a website, and URL is like the name or label along with the full address and instruction to access specific page or resource on that website. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.